which means Friedman Harbor.
Every year around this time, one of my favorite things about the Hangang, they have the Chungcha and Bun Festival. The Bun Festival is intended to keep hungry ghosts on an island content. They build a tower of buns. One of the crazy things is they have so many buns that now they use plastic buns instead of real ones.
I want to talk more about these ghosts.
You can't have angry ghosts.
Definitely not. I always get in terms of the ghosts around me.
Let's welcome to the stage, India!
India has the largest postal network in the world, which includes a floating post office in Dal Lake, Srinagar.
Another very innovative country coming up with solutions to one of their problems of being so big and so spread out. That's more than any other country outside of the U.S.
Islands, the dogs, you got everything over there.
That's all I'm talking about. Now let's welcome Lebanon!
Yeah!
Lebanon is the only Arab and Asian country with not a square foot of desert.
But they all do have the largest gold reserve in the Middle East, and actually, I think they're going to try to take home some more gold this weekend. Now we'd like to welcome Liberia!
Talking about the fiscal lines and talking to people in different languages, Liberia's official language is English, but they do speak over 29 different African languages. And now, Malaysia!
It's called Milo. We hear it better than any hot chocolate in the States. You tried it, right?
Yeah, Milo is incredible. I hope they run so far.
Look at that gear. And the shoes, that's fancy right there. I'm very impressed.
Very fancy.
Now,